Congressman Dave Nagle. When the Soviet Union dissolved, we tried to transform Russia into a democracy and a free enterprise system. The truth is, there's nothing we could have done to save them. We were wrong.